London. War heroes meet again in London, this time to celebrate the Silver Jubilee of the Distinguished Conduct Medal League, when its founder, Mr. R.BOYSE, paid tribute to absent comrades. Inspecting the parade before taking the salute of the march past, Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, talked to many of the 176 holders of the D.C.M., instituted by Queen Victoria 2 years before the Victoria Cross.